Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So in this video, this is going to be a quick video. The trailer build, if you haven't seen that, on the one we did like a couple years ago where we took the camper and converted it to a utility trailer. Anyways, I'm having problems with one of the rear tires, so I took it off. We're going to see if we can figure out where the leak's at and maybe even possibly repair it from the inside with a patch. If not, then we might have to replace it. So let me grab it real quick. Make sure y'all can see this. Oh yeah. Make sure it's good. Let's put some air in it. There's where it's leaking. Can y'all see that? So we plugged this a few months back, and let's just go ahead and get it from the inside. Let's see here. Go ahead and mark that real quick. Take the valve core out. I knew this thing would come in handy, but honestly, the tire probably needs to be changed, but might get a few more miles out of it. Keep a spare in case we have a blowout. All right, so there's that. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Maybe if I had to use this every day, it might be a little better. But practice makes perfect. Yes, sir. Ooh, that's a big old hole. Let's see if y'all can see that. Look at that shiner down there. Right. See what we can do to clean that up. use this patch and some rubber cement. If this was like a car tire, I'd be more concerned about probably changing it right now, but it's going on a trailer. I think it's gonna be just fine. And if it blows out and we don't save it, then we'll put a new one on it. All right, let's let that set up for a minute and we'll come back. Let's lube this boy up. A little lube never hurt nobody. All right, and that should do it.